Previously on Behind Closed Doors.
I know everything. And if you don't stop now, I'm going to the police.
Marshmallow World. Lexi! Something just happened here and it's not right. Something's going on.
What is this? Poison her as soon as possible because she's getting too close. Cassandra?
So I really want to throw Renee a baby shower.
Mm-hmm.
And I was hoping that you could help me out.
Okay.
I have to poison her? Seriously, like, she's gonna go to the police. We don't need this happening right now. Okay. I'll do it. Okay? I'll see you later.
Back is killing me.
Hear me?
Did I hear the door slam?
No.
I thought I heard the door slam.
No, you're pregnant.
Look at all this junk. After killing Tabitha, this would be the last thing I do for Cassandra. Seriously, like, so.
I'm so thirsty.
What?
Said you're looking pregnant.
Yeah. Didn't I tell you?
Never mind.
Where's my mother?
She left like about an hour ago.
Good.
She was meeting Olivia.
Oh my gosh.
What's your problem?
That's Chrissy's mom!
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos.
Gosh, that was such a close one.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Oh, jeez.
You were way too emotional.
Because I'm pregnant. So what is this?
Nope. Didn't even notice. Legal documents. I'm doing for her because she asked me to do freaking everything for her.
Come on, stop. Hurry up. Is this for my grandmother?
Yeah, that's what I just said.
My mom asked you to do this stuff
no.
for my grandmother?
No. Your grandma asked me to do it for her.
Oh, it's so hot in here.
Yeah,
oh.
It's pretty hot.
Jeez. Thank you. Well, I have to go get something to eat. I'm starving.
Alright. No fast food.
I wasn't even going to think about that. I can't even walk out of the house. I can't believe I made it all the way here. I mean,
Don't eat anything bad for you.
I'm going to go...
And no smoking. I know how much you like to smoke, Renee.
Okay, I won't smoke.
Okay. Alright. I'm trusting you.
Okay.
Do you need help?
I got this. I don't need help with anything, okay?
Alright. This tastes a little different than before. Whatever.
Ugh. Not like my grandmother, okay? I can do this.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Ugh. Jeez.
Hello, Myrtle.
Hi, Susanna.
How you doing?
Okay, but my bladder's full. I need help to go to the bathroom.
Okay.
Susanna, she hasn't cleaned up her paperwork? Okay. Renee?
Oh, Brian! How you doing?
I'm not Brian. I'm his twin brother, Andrew.
Oh, you're his brother. You just look just like him.
Alright, sit slowly.
I have something I'd like you to look at.
Oh wow. What is this?
This is the last thing that Brian had in his possession. Before he committed suicide.
No, this isn't real.
Alright, are you good?
Yeah, thanks, Tia.
You're welcome.
I don't want to believe this. Why would he do this? I know he didn't want to be the father, but he killed himself. Oh my gosh. Really? Thank you for giving this to me. Thank you. Smoke.
Next, on Behind Closed Doors.
It's Mrs. James. Do I even have to even go there?
Calm down. Why are you crying? I think it's great. I think it's amazing.